Okay, yesterday class I told that some cations and some anions list I have given. Today, write the formula of compounds. The method is called as a crisscross method. First, you write the formula of crisscross method. Yesterday, I told that some elements have symbols for their Latin names. In chemistry, 11 elements are there. First, we know the 11 elements and then write the formula of compounds. Name of element. Latin name. Symbol. Name of the element. Latin name, symbol. First, gold. The gold Latin name is aurum because it is symbolized as Au. Gold Latin name is aurum. Its symbol is Au. Second one, copper. Its Latin name is cuprum because it is symbol as Cu. Third one, lead. This Latin name is plumbum. It is symbol as Pb. Plumbum. Next one, tin. This Latin name is stannum. It is symbolized as Sn. Tin, stannum. Next one, antimony. Its Latin name is stibium because it is symbolized as Sb. Antimony Latin name is stibium. Next one, sodium. Its Latin name is natrium. It's symbolized as Na. Next one, potassium. Its Latin name is kalium. It is symbolized as K. Sodium, potassium. Next one, mercury. Its Latin name is hydrargyrum. It's symbolized as Hg. Next one, silver. Its Latin name is argentum. Because it is symbolized as Ag. Silver, argentum, Ag. Next one, iron. This Latin name is ferrum. It is Fe. Next, another element, last element, 11th element. Tungsten. Its symbol is Its Latin name is wolframite. It is symbolized as W. These are the 11 names. These elements' names are symbolized as according to their Latin names. Again, I am telling you, gold means Latin name aurum. Its symbol is Au. Copper, cuprum. Its symbol is Cu. Lead, plumbum, Pb. Tin, stannum, Sn. Antimony, stibium, Sb. Sodium, natrium, Na. Potassium, kalium, K. Mercury, hydrargyrum, Hg. Silver, argentum, Ag. Iron, ferrum, Fe. Tungsten, wolframite, W. These are the 11 elements to write the symbols according to their Latin name. Again, elements are according, for example, hydrogen, we have written the symbol H. Oxygen ante O ani rastam. Some elements, for example, chromium, this is written as a CR. First letter is capital, second letter is small. For example, cobalt, we write CO. These are the symbols. Next, write the chemical formula. We must know chapter again that method is called crisscross method. Write the formula of compound. Next. Next one is heading, write the formulae of compounds by crisscross method. There are three. First one, write the symbols of or formulas of formulae of radicals side by side. Write the symbols of formula, symbols or formula of radicals, symbols or formulae of radicals side by side. Next one, write the valences of radicals below the symbols. Next, interchange the valences write the formula of the compound. These are the three steps to follow the write the formula of compound. This method is called as a crisscross method. First, I have given some example. For example, first example, that name is sodium carbonate. Here, sodium means Na, its valence plus carbonate CO3 minus 2. Here and write these steps. Write the symbols or formula of radical side. Sodium symbol is Na plus. Carbonate symbol is CO3 minus 2. Second one, write the valences of radical below the symbol. Sodium charge is 1. Carbonate charge is 2. Next, third point is interchange the valences. This 2 is to sodium, 1 is to Na2CO3. This is the formula of sodium carbonate. Next, potassium permanganate. Potassium permanganate. Potassium symbol K plus. Permanganate MnO4 minus. Potassium valence is 1. This valence is 1. Both change their valences, interchange the valences. Its formula is KMnO4. This is the formula of potassium permanganate. Next one, magnesium pyrophosphate. Magnesium pyrophosphate. Magnesium Mg plus 2, pyrophosphate P2O7 minus 4. Mg plus 2, P2O7 minus 4. Magnesium valence is 2, pyrophosphate valence is 4. This is Mg4 P2O7 twice. But that is right, Mg2 P2O7. This is the formula of magnesium pyrophosphate. First write these the sodium carbonate, potassium permanganate, magnesium pyrophosphate. First we must know that you already yesterday told that some cations and some anions. First we must know the symbols and their valences. Sodium carbonate and hyperacid first cation, again we write anion. Next, ammonium carbonate. Ammonium carbonate. Ammonium symbol NH4 plus. Carbonate CO3 minus 2, 1, 2, NH4 twice CO3. This is the formula of ammonium carbonate. Next one, sodium thiosulfate. Sodium thiosulfate. Sodium Na plus. thiosulfate S2O3-2. 1, 2. Na2S2O3. This is the formula of sodium thiosulfate. This is also called another name. This is also called hypo. Na2S2O3 is also called as a hypo. Sodium thiosulfate. Next one, sodium metaaluminate. Sodium metaaluminate. Sodium Na plus. Metaaluminate symbol is AlO2-. 1, 1. NaAlO2. Sodium metaaluminate. Next, lead nitrate. Lead nitrate. Yesterday I told that some elements have, one element have two valencies. Lower valency is called us, higher valency is ik. Ikkada lead annapudu, lead exhibit two types of valencies. Pb+2, Pb+4. It is not give lead annapudu, mana only smaller charge ante +2 raasukuntam. Pb+2, lead nitrate. Pb+2, nitrate symbol is NO3-. 2, 2. Its formula is PbNO3 twice. This is the formula of lead nitrate. Yesterday I already told every element has one valency, but some elements have exhibit two valencies. In a two valencies, lower valency is called us, higher valency is called ik. I told some element, for example, iron is known. Fe+2, Fe+3. Fe+2 ni ferrous anno, Fe+3 ni ferric anno. Adhe copper ko chabdu ki Cu+ is called as a cuprous, Cu+2 is called as a cupric. Next one, next example. Lead nitrate completed. Next one, magnesium nitrate. Magnesium nitrate. Magnesium symbol Mg+2. Nitrate NO3-. Mg NO3 twice. Magnesium nitrate. Next one, sodium borate. Sodium borate. Sodium symbol Na+. Borate and a BO3-3. 1, 3. Na3BO3. Sodium borate formula is Na3BO3. Next, ammonium bromide. Ammonium bromide. Ammonium NH4+. Bromide Br-. Its formula is NH4Br. Ammonium bromide. Next one, zinc phosphate. Zinc phosphate. Zinc Zn plus 2. Phosphate PO4 minus 3. 2, 3. Zn 3. PO4 twice. Zinc phosphate. Next one, calcium dihydrogen phosphate. Calcium dihydrogen phosphate. Calcium dihydrogen phosphate. Calcium symbol is Ca plus 2. Dihydrogen phosphate symbol is He2PO4 minus 2, 1. This one is go to calcium, CaH2PO4 twice. This is the calcium dihydrogen phosphate. Next, potassium chromate. Potassium chromate. Potassium symbol K plus. Chromate CrO4 minus 2. 1, 2. This formula is K2CrO4, potassium chromate. Next one, lithium hydroxide. Lithium hydroxide. Lithium hydroxide. Lithium Li plus. Hydroxide OH minus, LiOH. Lithium hydroxide. Next one, hydrogen sulfide. Hydrogen sulfide. Hydrogen sulfide, He plus, S minus 2, 1, 2. This formula is H2S. This is a bad smell, rotten egg smell, and hydrogen sulfide is a rotten egg smell. Equipment qualitative analysis, practical student, then equipment use system, hydrogen sulfide. Next, ferric pyrophosphate. Ferric pyrophosphate. Yesterday I told that iron exhibit two types of valencies. Fe plus 2 is called as a ferrous. Fe plus 3 is called as a ferric. Ferric and a Fe plus 3. Pyrophosphate formula P2O7 minus 4. 3, 4, then Fe4, P2O7 thrice, Fe4, P2O7 thrice. Next, potassium chloride. This is very important chemistry. First chemistry, write the formula. First we need to know compound valence is first potassium K plus Cl minus. Potassium chloride KCl. Next one, potassium chlorate. Potassium chlorate. Potassium symbol is K plus. Chlorate ClO3 minus. Potassium chlorate and chlorate symbol is ClO3 minus. 1, 1. It's one KCl. O3, potassium chlorate. Next, 19th one, potassium chlorate. Calcium phosphate. Calcium phosphate. Calcium Ca plus 2. Phosphate PO4 minus 3, 2, 3, Ca3, PO4 twice. This calcium phosphate is also called as a bone ash antum. మన బాడీలో ఉండే బోన్స్ అన్నీ కూడా ఏమంటాం కాల్షియం. కాల్షియం ఫాస్ఫేట్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో కాల్డ్ ఎస్ ఏ బోన్ యాష్ ఆర్ ఫాస్ఫోరేట్ రాక్ అని కూడా అంటారు. కాల్షియం ఫాస్ఫేట్ని బోన్ యాష్ ఆర్ ఫాస్ఫోరేట్ రాక్ అని కూడా అంటాం. Next, silver nitrate. The silver nitrate is not able to some element, 11 elements have symbols for their Latin name. Silver Latin name is argentum because its symbol is Ag plus. Nitrate ante NO3 minus. 1, 1. Its formula is AgNO3. The silver nitrate is also called as a lunar caustic. Silver nitrate is also called as a lunar caustic. First already I written sodium carbonate, Na2CO3. This sodium carbonate is also called as a washing soda. And sodium carbonate ki name endante washing soda. Next, sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide. Na plus OH minus. 1, 1. The sodium hydroxide, another name is called as a caustic soda. Sodium hydroxide name is called caustic soda. This sodium hydroxide is camphor, carpur, it falls on a skin, it becomes a pulp because it is called as a caustic soda. Why sodium hydroxide is called as a caustic soda? Ante, it falls on a skin, it becomes a pulp because it is called as a caustic soda. Sodium hydroxide. Next one, sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate. Sodium Na plus, bicarbonate HCO3 minus, NaHCO3. It is also called as a baking soda. Sodium carbonate is also called as a baking soda. Next one, sodium chloride, NaCl. Already told that this is called as a brine solution. And sodium chloride is called as a brine solution. You must know there another name also. I told already some compounds. Sodium chloride, NaCl, is called as a brine solution. Sodium carbonate is called as a washing soda. Sodium hydroxide is called as a caustic soda. Sodium bicarbonate is called as a baking soda. Silver nitrate is called as a lunar caustic. So silver nitrate is called as a lunar caustic. Next one, ammonium dichromate. Ammonium dichromate. Here ammonium symbol is NH4 plus. Dichromate symbol is Cr2O7 minus 2. 1, 2. NH4 twice, Cr2O7, ammonium dichromate. NH4 twice, Cr2O7. Next one, zinc phosphate. Zinc phosphate. Zinc symbol is Zn plus 2. Phosphate symbol is PO4 minus 3. 2, 3. Zn 3, PO4 twice. Zinc phosphate. Next one, calcium hydroxide. Calcium Ca plus 2, hydroxide OH minus, CaOH twice. This is also called as a calcium hydroxide, slaked lime. And calcium hydroxide, another name is called as a slaked lime. Next, calcium oxide. Calcium oxide. Calcium Ca plus 2, oxide O minus 2. 2, 2. Ila rastundi ni Ca2O2. Rendittlo 2 common is CaO, calcium oxide. This also called as a quick lime. Calcium oxide is also called as a quick lime. Calcium hydroxide is called slaked lime. Calcium oxide is called quick lime. Next one, auric chloride. Auric chloride. Auric Au plus 3, chloride Cl minus 3, 1. Au Cl3, auric chloride. Stannic chloride. Stannic chloride. Stannic SN plus 4. Chloride Cl minus 4, 1. SN Cl 4. Stannic chloride. Next, cupric carbonate. Cupric carbonate. All told, copper exhibit two types of valencies. Cu plus C is called as a cuprous. Cu plus 2 is called as a cupric. Cu cupric and up to Cu plus 2. Carbonate CO3 minus 2. 2, 2. Cu2 CO3 twice, right? Common Cu CO3 cupric carbonate. Next, potassium ferrocyanide. Potassium ferrocyanide. Potassium K plus ferrocyanide FeCN6 minus 4 1 4 K 4 FeCN6 potassium ferrocyanide. Next one, ferric thiosulfate. Ferric thiosulfate. Ferric thiosulfate. Ferric symbol is Fe plus 3. Thiosulfate symbol is S2O3 minus 2. 3, 2, Fe2, S2O3, twice, ferric thiosulfate, Fe2, S2O3, in this Fe2, sorry, ferric, S2O3, thrice ferric, Fe2, S2O3, thrice ferric thiosulfate. Next, potassium iodate. Potassium iodate. Potassium symbol is K plus. Iodate IO3 minus potassium iodate 1 1 KiO3 potassium iodate. Next one, lithium fluoride Li, lithium fluoride Li plus F minus 1, 1, Li, F. Next, aluminium nitride. Aluminium nitride. Aluminium formula Al plus 3. Nitrite N minus 3, 3, 3, Al3, N3, in these three have common Aln, aluminium nitrate. These are the formulas, some examples, write the formulas of the compound. This method is called as a criss-cross method. Yesterday I told that some 85 point some cations and some anions, what you call symbols, what you call valence, our symbols are valence. We write any formula in inorganic chemistry. This formula method is called as a criss-cross method. First write the formula of the or symbols of the radical side by side. Again, second point is write the valences below the symbols, and third point is interchange the valences and write the formula. This method is called as a criss-cross method. This is the formula, write the formulas in chemistry. This method is called as a criss-cross method. First we must know the radical, yesterday told cations and some anions. These are the very important.